Because people always say, oh, we don't need it ramming down our throats. Who cares that they're gay, dude? Like, you get all that. But people need to know that A, it exists, and B, it's okay to exist. And it doesn't have to be, you know, getting sucked off in a toilet.
Yeah.
You know, something a public toilet. Something
associated
seed,
with shame.
Seedy, shameful. It can just be a nice, happy, consensual relationship.